another Globewest Student News episode. I'm Lee Vasquez.
And filling in for Paul Todd, I'm Danny Vo.
Hey Danny, are you good with slang?
Yeah, I basically invented slang.
Oh yeah? What does yeet mean?
Yeets?
Yeah.
It's a type of vegetable, right? Like, you put on your pho?
Close enough. For our first segment, we asked teachers to decode modern-day slang. Let's take a look.
Okay, bae.
Bae?
B-A-E.
I don't know, obey? A cute girl? A chick?
This one is like your girlfriend or boyfriend?
Bae?
Yeah, bae.
That must be like when babies wanna say something.
Square up.
Man up?
Like be a square, like a nerd.
Oh, flake.
Square up? Baby say that?
No, what does it mean?
I guess stand up.
I don't know, like dress nice?
Fleek?
Fleek?
Like something to do with your hair?
Oh, I think that's a version of baby's cursing.
Thirsty?
Thirsty? Well, the baby's thirsty, give him some water or milk.
Thirsty? You just want to drink something?
Anxious to meet somebody of the opposite gender.
OTP.
Over the top? I know OMG. LOL.
That sounds like the baby wants to go to the restroom.
Other things to provide? I don't know.
In sports news, our boys' volleyball team battled it out during their tournament over the weekend and took home second place.
Our boys also beat the Bolsa Grande Matadors during their game last week with some outstanding plays by Fatou Nali, Dat Tran, Ramsey Thatcher, and Min Nguyen. And don't forget Hien Do, who carried the team to victory. Keep up the good work, boys. We are all extremely proud of you.
Boys baseball will be playing at Angel Stadium on May 5th. Stay tuned for further information.
In other news, our amazing advanced drama students competed at the Orange County Regional Youth Slam event over the weekend. Let's take a look at their outstanding performances.
Wow, seems like we've had a good time.
Yeah, just like everyone that went to Sadie's.
Mm-hmm, I can't wait for the next dance of the year, Country Clubbin'.
Me too, time to break out my cowboy boots.
Mm-hmm. And bust out my phone to snap selfies the whole night.
Of course, and speaking of Snapchat, we asked you Lions to Snapchat us your selfies around campus. Let's take a look at some of your fabulous snaps.
Lions on campus.
Yeah, and don't forget SMART. Our amazing OCAD team will be competing at their state competition in Sacramento later on this month. On behalf of the GSN team, we are all wishing you a ton of luck.
Would you look at that? Already time for our ending jokes.
Alright, okay, I've got a good one for you, Darls.
Alright, let's hear it.
Okay, what happens when a frog's car breaks down?
I don't know. You gotta tell me.
Okay, it gets towed away.
Woo! Knee slapper! Check this one out. What did the duck say when he bought lipstick?
I don't know.
Put it on my bill!
That's a good one. Okay, that's all for today's Globewest Studio News episode. Be sure to subscribe for other videos made by our Globewest team.
And don't forget to follow us on Twitter at WHSGSN.
Bye! Bye.